accurate. He didn't even have to break stride.